So this is the wheel for the new Ford Maverick Tremor. Notice how it's all gray, except right around the valve stem where you'd fill up with air. And I think that's super practical. And every single vehicle, at least every single off-road vehicle, should have something like this so that you can instantly know where it is instead of having to like search around the wheel to find it. I know, lazy, but I think it's cool. Let me know what you guys think about it.